It is important that you contact an attorney immediately following a New York construction accident case. There are deadlines and timelines which must be followed, and certain parties which must be put on notice of the accident and the facts and circumstances surrounding the injuries you sustained in the accident.